I promise to admire, always admire the to hold up watching the next episode of Game of Thrones until we can watch it together.
I like you.
To shave my beard if you shave your legs. To believe you when you compliment me. Only use sarcasm when necessary. Not to eat your candy stash, even though I feel like you're taking way too long to eat it. To always give you the biggest and least firm pieces. And to love you more than my car. Please, just don't
smile of yours. It knocks me off my feet.
Who am I? Why is it going to be like that? Like I think, life will be clear. And sometimes, the biggest pain is like that. But I love you, and I promise I'll continue to care about you and your body. And you don't have to do this, just grab golden pizza out of it. I promise I'll carefully check out your legs from heart underfoot when you're not looking and ditching you. I promise to support your friends with me and to respect your other differences. I promise to always be your biggest fan and a partner of your life. If I have given you my hope,
without you, one look from you, I know you understand. This mess we're in, you know, is just so out of hand.
Husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Yay!